had a hip replacement at 30, taking her first steps without any assistive devices. You know, a lot of people ask me, when can I walk after hip replacement? Right away. But most people start on a walker a week or less and then a cane. All about stability.